Rats came in, I was still in the tucker. Rats came in, they can fit in this tucker. Rats came in, but I'm still in this tucker. Yeah, 7 mil on the table and I'm still saying tucker. Yeah.
What's up, y'all? Welcome or welcome back to WestFits, where I give my take on fashion, style, lifestyle with the emphasis of customizing clothes. My name is Wesley Lindsay. How you doing? Now you can see we're here in the beautiful Colorado Mountains. To be very specific, this is Boulder, Colorado. Devil's Thumb. I was here for my birthday vlog and I saw this and I immediately knew I had to show you guys on a more intricate take on a pickups video. So I did a lot of hiking for this, a lot of preparing. This is high up. If I fall off, I'm gonna die. So hope you guys enjoy this special treat for a pickups video. I did a lot for this, so make sure if you're new to the channel, subscribe. And just look, if you're watching this, go ahead and throw me a like. I did a lot for this. Nobody can ever doubt my creator bag, okay? Anyways, let's get into it. Okay. So my first pickup for February 2022, I got this. I went thrifting the other day with my friend I met for the first time. His name is Ben. And we saw this vintage Salomon like outer shell jacket. This thing is beautiful. You guys know I'm addicted to green, so I had to get it. Look at this, you guys. There's like this nice padding on the side. Just in case I fall, I need to like wah, somebody's ass real quick. I gotta take out a bear up here in the mountains. I can do that and not hurt myself. There's a lot of nice inside detailing. I don't know what it's for, I'm not gonna lie, but you know, I love me a nice feature. Look at this, you guys. So my next pickup, I got this from my coworker that just left the North Face staff. Shout out to you. I got this really cool, the North Face staff tee. You know, got a front left pocket hit and the back hit. You know, got a rep for the brand. So you know, when I'm stepping out here in Denver, everybody's like, who is that? I was like, it's me, it's me. I wish it said like the North Face designer, but it's okay, staff too. Staff is cool too. So I got this from him. It was like part of their like Christmas package. He left, so he gave it to me. Also, he gave me like this really cool North Face denim tote bag. Like, come on, come on. Where do you see this? Depop? No, no, come on. So I'm very much looking for whatever I'm gonna get. Christmas 2022 North Face, bring it on. Come on, look at that. Who has a tote bag like this? I know, you know, not too many. Like I say to you guys, I got a lot of really cool pickups this month, mainly because I'm in Denver and you see I'm gonna have a lot of jackets, and I really wanted a lot of jackets because I don't know, I was just really feeling it. I just bought a lot of stuff and I realized I got a lot of jackets, so there's probably a reason why I got a lot of jackets. I don't know why, but let me show them to you. So this was also at like this thrifting artsy spot. I went with my friend Ben. And it's like this really cool, like completely tie-dye. Jacket. Now it's a little bit too big, I'm not gonna lie. I'm like, it's obvious, it's a little bit too big, but the thing is, you know what, I'm fine with that. Cause I zipped it up and I kinda like the proportions. And also too, like if there's a day I really don't feel like putting on too much, I have this jacket. And the jacket speaks for itself. Like that's all you really need for your wardrobe. And I got this, supported a smaller person. It was like 30 bucks. I was like, oh, we gotta do it. We gotta do it. I forgot to mention the Salomon jacket was about $35. So I already got a good deal on that. Now remember too, on this channel, if you're new to it, we care more about having taste than spending excessive amount of money. So it's like, yeah, something can be cool, but if that price tag is a little bit too heavy, we're like, no. And we will always cherish a deal. It's about the taste, not about the price. So a lot of these pieces I got for a really good price. Now this next one, hold up, like let me show you guys, hold on one sec. Now this might cause a little bit of controversy with the house, but I love it. It is like this nice like knitted like jacket. But anyways, you guys, look at this. Tell me this is not clean. This nice like knitted, like I don't even know what to call it, but it's giving me like, I don't know, I feel like if you slap a Supreme label on there, instead of it being 55 bucks, like I bought it, this bitch is gonna be like 285. Like this is, you can't tell me this is not a nice piece. Like come on. And granted, like, okay, the sleeves are a little bit too small, like it's a fraction too small, but I think that's like actually the fit, like that's the proportions you want to have it. Like, come on, this is a, come on, like when you're walking down the street, whose attention is not gonna be caught by this? So I love it. Now this next sweater is kind of in the same vein as the last one. Okay, this is like a hand knitted like cardigan jacket vest, whatever you want to call it, from Ecuador, which is cool, but it's giving me like art teacher vibes, it's giving me like Miss Frizzle vibes, it's giving me like pride queer vibes, and I love it. Like, come on, like, I mean, you don't even have to be queer to like it, but this is like so cool. Like, you're telling me if Supreme doesn't slap a label on this, you're not gonna buy it? Come on. So like I said, it's about the taste, you know. Like, look at this, it's giving me like art teacher vibes, and like I'm an artist, like, you know, right? It gives me kindergarten vibes. I love it. Like, look at this, you guys. Look at that. All right, so next is like an everyday kind of beam up jacket. It's a Denver Nuggets jacket. I live in Denver now, so it's cool to rep, but also my cousin used to play for the Denver Nuggets. I don't remember if there's anything on the back or not. You guys can tell. Yeah, my cousin used to play for the Denver Nuggets, so it's like, yeah, that's a cool way to kind of represent for the fam. You know, I got a cool like Denver jacket, and actually this feels so good. This is keeping me so warm right now. Like, I want to keep it on because it's cold up here in the mountains, boy. Next, I have a fleece jacket. Now, you guys know I love a good fleece. Very much into greens, these kind of blues, powder blues, greenish blues. So I was like, I had to get it. They also had this purple colorway that was really cool, but I feel like the purple wouldn't be worn as much. So yeah, you know, this is cool. Like, you know, I'm just walking every day, like living my life. And like I said, it's just really cool to support smaller brands. And this is never that. It's just like really cool. I love it. I got two more pieces for y'all. I got these thrifted Adidas Samba. So you guys know, like, Adidas Samba are like classic shoes. You can never go wrong. Honestly, I feel like everybody should have a pair of Adidas Samba in their repertoire. You always need to have a pair of Adidas Samba. You should always have a nice fresh pair of Air Force Ones. Like, I feel like once you have those combo, like, you can go anywhere and you're gonna be perfect. Like I said, I'm a full for green, and these aren't in great condition. I got these off Facebook Marketplace. They're half size too big, but they fit comfortably, and like they have a nice thick rubber sole. They have like this nice green, I don't even know what material this is, but it's not typical at all. Like, look at this, these are in great condition for $30. I was like, buy now. Buy now.
Okay, as you guys can see, the audio quality has dipped a bit, you know, the mountains and everything. I will definitely improve on that. You know, everything's a learning experience, but I have to say, last item, this is the best time for you to hit the subscribe button if you're new and you enjoy this kind of content. Like I said, I worked very hard on this. I carried all that vlogging material. 30 minutes up, that was mountains. Look, I deserve a like, I deserve a comment, and also deserve a share. This is a really great video. I'm gonna keep making really fire content for you guys. So if you support it, I'm gonna keep making it. All right, yeah, last item. I love you guys, appreciate you. Let's finish the video.
Okay, and my last item I got for this month, it was a splurge, y'all. Like, you know, I like clothes, and this item was a little bit hefty, but let me just get it. Let me just get it, y'all. Let me just get it, y'all. My last item, and I wanted these for months, were the Suede Coke Bauer boots. Look at this, you guys. This ran me about $300. I know, it's a not, no, it's a lot, it's a lot. I got it from Essence. But look, I'm in Denver now, obviously. I'm up here hiking in the mountains. I deserve good shit. So, I like these because they keep me nice and insulated. My feet feel good. I'm very happy about it. Like, I deserve some. Like, how can I be in Denver without no boot? How can I be in Denver without no snow boots? Come on. So, anyways, you guys, like I said, I hope you guys enjoyed my pickups for February 2022. Anyways, you guys, I love you. Appreciate you. I did all of this for you guys. Check out the view. Look at that. Y'all can't say I don't love y'all. Y'all can't say I don't try. y'all can't say I don't make good content, because who else is doing this for you guys? I'll see you guys very soon for another video. Peace out from the West Side. Yeah, that was such a good video.